was a great artist, painter, and photographer, but he became extremely excited about cinema when cinema was, you know, brand new, and used a lot of the same techniques he was using in his still photography in cinema. And he did these things which he called automatic cinema, which were improvisations using these techniques. And he bought himself a $5,000 camera and then did things like throw it way up in the air and photograph all these sheep.